The scariest jack-o'-lantern in the world doesn't exist.